I want to take a minute to thank all the people that have been supportive of me and my campaign for the Gravette School Board. Your kind words and hard work have sometimes left me without words, and I appreciate each and every one of you. People have reached out to me from all over the district to discuss a variety of issues that affect our kids and their future. Getting your feedback has been instrumental while serving on the board over the past 5 years. Gravette is my home. It has been for 50 years. I graduated from here. While I still have one in high school, two of my other kids are graduates as well. In fact, both of my parents are proud Gravette alumni. So honoring the traditions and history of the Gravette community are important to me, and my record has been consistent. It has always been to work hard to strive for what is best for our students, the faculty, and also the taxpayers that support the entire district so that a future for all is one of excellence. The upcoming election is an important one because it will decide the direction and future of our district. So get out and vote on May 18th, and I hope you will vote for hope. Thank you again.
I'm voting for Hope May 18th because of her diligent and balanced approach to managing our public school in a way that best serves our community. Vote for Hope May 18th.
I'm voting for Hope on May 18th.
The Madisons are voting for Hope on May 18th for school board because we have a lot of reasons, as you can see.
I'm voting for Hope.
There is no doubt in my mind that Hope Duke is the best fit for this school board.
On May 18th,
cast your vote for Hope.
I'm voting for Hope on May 18th because I want someone who will speak up for the people in District 20, the Gravette School District, rather than to refer to consultants from around the country.
Vote for Hope on May 18th.
Hope Hendren Duke has experience as a former teacher, an unerring moral compass that guides her, a working faith that sustains her, especially in the midst of difficult situations, and a passion to serve the future of our communities.
She's honest and she loves Gravette and she loves our school and our children. So go out and vote, please.
She cares about what happens inside the buildings, outside the buildings, and in people's hearts.
We're voting for Hope on May 18th.
We're voting Hope, how about you?